Hello dear students, are you ready for a maths activity on GeoBoard? I hope you are ready with the applet. The link of this online applet is available in the description, so you can access from there. So let us start the activity. So here right now you can see a yellow line. Here I'm assuming that this line is a mirror. And then on the left side, you see a ladder-like structure. What is the objective? The objective is we need to make the structure in the mirror. So in the mirror, how this structure will look like? Isn't it interesting? Are you ready? Okay, see, I will just explain to you the basic and then you do it on your own. So, if you notice this ladder-like structure, here you will see that, let us assume that this point is A. Now, this point A is how much distance away from the mirror? So, we can see that by counting the distance between the dots, we see that it is 2 units away from the mirror. So, in the mirror, it will be again 2 units away. So, this point A, if we would like to see the reflection in the mirror, it will go to A dash, right? Similarly, if we take this point B. So, here also you will notice that this is 2 units away from the mirror. So inside the mirror, it will be reflected here. So let us see, this point is assume B dash. I hope you have got the basic. Now you will be using the bands for creating the reflection of this ladder-like structure in the mirror. I hope you all are ready. Okay, let us start. So, first position we have already determined. Now, keep imagining and then try to see if we are moving in the right direction. Now, assume this one. This point is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 units away. So, let us go from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it will be here. Right? And then we will see this point. So this is 1, 2, 3 units from here. So we have marked the point here. Right? So let us see. We have put the next point correctly. Yes, I think so. Now check for this one, 1, 2, 3, 4. And from here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, we are right. Let us see the next one. See how interesting it is. And it is actually helping us in improving our imagination skills as well. Isn't it? And you are using a lot of mathematics. See, I have created this. Now you have to tell me whether this is right or wrong. Let us verify for some points. Let me take this point as C. Okay, so this point C is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 units away from the mirror. So let us see about its reflection. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So mark it C dash. Bingo, this is correct. Okay, let us take another point. Let me mark this one as D. So D is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is also 6 units away from the mirror. Now in the right side, we will check the same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bingo! Yes, it is correct. Let us mark this point as D dash. So this way, you can make the reflection of an object in the mirror. Right? So are you ready for the next activity? Okay. Let me first save this activity for you. So I am going to create its link. I'm copying it. And we will be saving it somewhere. Right? So I've copied it. So now what I'm going to do is I'm giving you another shape. So let us clear this one. First, we will be marking the mirror. So assume that this blue line is acting like a mirror. And here I am going to draw a shape. So let us make a rhombus. So you need to get me the reflection of this rhombus in the mirror. And then here I'm making a rectangle and you have to get its reflection in the mirror. So do this activity. I hope you have understood how we find the reflection of an object in the mirror. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.